So I am looking forward to the next few moments with you guys para ma-share ko sa inyo ang knowledge na I would like to impart to all of you. And siguro you are wondering why we need this kind of activity and here in First Vita Plus. Bakit ba natin ginagawa itong Kakavitaan Academy na ito? And maybe tinatanong mo ang sarili mo, bakit ko nga ba ginagawa ang First Vita Plus? So marami ba sa inyo ang nag-iisip kung bakit nyo nga ba ginagawa ang First Vita Plus? Or ano ba ang motivation nyo para gawin ang First Vita Plus? So alam ko na marami ang nandito ngayon ay gustong mag-succeed pero dumadating sa point na of course nagdududa sila or they come to a point na nagiging uninspired kayo. Syempre normal lang naman yun, di ba? Lahat naman tayo ay may mga nararamdaman na duda or sometimes wala tayong motivation araw-araw para gawin ang mga kailangan natin gawin araw-araw sa buhay. So for me, it is because you are still struggling to find your whys. So simply put, ano nga ba ang why? It is your purpose. So it's the reason you do what you do. And it's the reason, it's what drives you and gives you the motivation to keep on going, to keep on pushing here in First Vita Plus. So your why is your calling. It's your conviction. Yung mission statement ninyo. A vision of your life and work. It is the thread of your career story and it is your core source of motivation. So, yung why ninyo ay ang magiging reference point ninyo for all the decisions and actions that you are going to do here in First Vita Plus. So, it defines who you are and what makes you productive. It is the reason for your life's work and it comes from within you. So yung why nyo po ay kayo lang po ang makaka-define nun. Kayo lang po ang makapagbigay kung ano po ang why nyo sa buhay. And I know that finding your why is not easy. And as you keep asking yourself why, maybe the answer will get clearer eventually. So I am here to help you guys today to find your why or how to find your why or your purpose in life and how this can help you achieve your goals. Paano nga ba natin matatagpuan ang why natin sa buhay? So number one is to define your purpose. The first step is to reflect on what you want in life. Kavitaan, ano nga ba talaga ang gusto niyo sa buhay? Ano ba ang gusto niyo ma-achieve? Ano ba ang gusto niyo mangyari? Knowing your purpose gives meaning to your own life. Knowing your purpose o yung why niyo ay ang magsisimplify sa buhay ninyo. It defines what you do and what you don't do. So yung purpose o ang why niyo, ito dapat ang reason kung bakit nandito ka ngayon. Kung bakit nandito ka sa third floor, sa First Vita Plus today. So, I would like to share a quote with you guys na I really love so much. And I think that this would help you define your why. So, it goes like this. The two most important days in life are the day you are born and the day you discover the reason why. So hindi po ba maganda ang quote na ito? Dahil hindi lang po maganda nga na nabuhay tayo, kundi maganda rin naman po ay madiskubre natin kung bakit tayo nabubuhay at kung bakit pa natin gustong mabuhay.
Yes.
So another way that can help you define your why in life is to know your interests. What makes you enjoy? Saan ka ba interesado? What makes you feel happy? What makes you feel fulfilled? Ano nga ba ang nagpapasaya sa inyo araw-araw? And this is important na malaman niyo kung saan ka interesado because once you know your interests, you can start setting your own goals that will help you identify your purpose in life or to help you identify that why or those whys. Kasi yung why naman po natin, hindi lang naman po isang bagay ito. Pwede naman po na magkamarami tayong mga why. So, I would like to share another quote and it goes like this. life is far too short to pursue things that do not genuinely interest you. Kaya nga, importante po na madiskubre natin kung saan tayo interesado, ano po ang nagpapasaya sa atin. Para po, yung journey natin towards our what or our why is an enjoyable one and is a fulfilling one. So, once you discover your why and things that makes you interested in life, the third step that can help you find your purpose in life is to focus on what your goals are. So, goals are logical starting places to try out things that lead to success. Goals are your what. So, di ba yung purpose po natin ay ang why natin. Yung goals po are ang what. They're the specific outcomes that you want to achieve. So, ideally, your goals should be aligned with your purpose. Hindi dapat ito nalalayo sa landas ng why natin. Your focus determines your reality. So, another way that we can work towards our why and our goals is to develop your own roadmap or yung tinatawag po natin na vision board. So, a vision board will help you visualize your goals and to keep you on track. Creating a roadmap is an effective way to stay motivated and be on track with your goals. So, isipin po natin na iba po yung goals natin sa why po natin, ha. So, pwede po na yung why natin is yung ultimate dream natin in life. Bakit natin ginagawa ito? Bakit natin ginagawa ang first fight at loss? While yung goals po natin ay yung mga more tangible goals natin na we can use in our journey of finally discovering our why or achieving our why in life. So, kawitaan, finding your purpose in life is not always gonna be easy. Trust me. In my journey of finding my why also, it hasn't been easy. And I think each and every one of us will experience hurdles or obstacles or doubts in finding our why. But it is essential to your eventual success.
Yes.
So once you know your purpose in life, you can set goals and achieve them quickly. Because, di ba, syempre, you are what you manifest. Power of the mind, power of manifestation. Pag iniisip pa lang natin na gusto natin ma-achieve to, ay ma-achieve natin to dahil na minamanifest natin or dahil nagtitake tayo ng steps towards that goal, towards that why in our life. Bear in mind that your purpose must be the source of your motivation. The strongest motivation is our inner reason for wanting to do something. Kasi it's what keeps us going. It's what drives us to continue on our journey here in First Vita Plus. So First Vita Plus, one motivation that we can all have is maraming dealers ay yung motivation nila ay ang checks nila na makukuha nila every Friday, di ba? Pero another goal, an example of a goal, can be na gusto ko next week or next week mas malaki yung check ko kaysa last week. So that's a goal towards your why in the end. Kasi your motivation must lead to action. Kaya nga motivation, di ba? Kasi ito yung motive in action. Your motivation will guide you towards your dream destination.
Yes.
And your action should be in the right direction. Dapat po, patungo po ito lagi sa why natin sa buhay. So don't be stuck where you are now. We must act. We must do actions towards our ultimate dream in life. So don't be afraid of taking a step forward into unknown. Alam ko po na sometimes natatakot po tayo na gawin ang ibang mga bagay dahil natatakot po tayo na we might fail, or we might lose friends, or we might lose certain people that we have in our life dahil sa mga dreams natin. Pero normal lang po yun, and don't be afraid to try something new, to step forward, to step into the unknown, and to try new things in life, because this will ultimately give you strength, and this will ultimately lead you to your dream. Why? So dapat mo lang isipin, gagawin mo or para sa natuparan ng pangarap mo. And sometimes, your direction will also give you the right action eventually. So, I would like to share with you my why. And it took years for me to articulate it, and it took me years to realize it. But actually, looking back, it was always there. Yun nga ang nakakatawa sa why natin minsan eh. Minsan, it's always hidden in plain sight. Minsan, nasa harap mo lang siya. Minsan, in-expose na sa'yo ni Lord nung bata ka pa, or ngayon exposed ka na dun sa why mo, pero hindi lang natin tinatanggap na yun pala ang why mo sa buhay. Or hindi lang natin nare-realize na yun pala ang purpose mo sa life. And for me, that why or that purpose, I realize is to help each and every one of you here in First Vita Plus. That yes, in First Vita Plus, there will always be hope. Yeah. Yeah. And I want to help people find success here in First Vita Plus, especially my dear Kabaitaans, because we are the next generation. Yes. Alam ko po, ayaw niyo po mapakinggan na tayo na po ang hope ng ating mga kapamilya, ng ating mga magulang, kasi nakaka-pressure. Pero kailangan po natin tanggapin yung role natin as Kabaitaans, na tayo na po ang magiging haligin ng ating mga tahanan eventually. And I want to help you, Kabaitaan, realize that here in First Vita Plus, you can dream and achieve whatever you desire.
Yes!
And I hope na minimize nyo with our speakers today, diba? Sana may natutunan kayo sa speakers natin today na hindi lang kayo nag-iisa. Meron maraming mga Kabaitaans in this room, and not only in this room, who are not here today, na magiging friends nyo or magiging katulong nyo sa inyong First Vita Plus journey. So Kabaitaan, I hope today na ma-realize nyo kung bakit kayo nandito sa First Vita Plus.
Yes. Yes.
Kung bakit nyo ginagawa ang mission natin dito sa First Vita Plus, which is not only to achieve financial freedom, but also to help each and every one of the lives that you encounter, to help them, or to help them na makakinhawa naman sa buhay, na makatulong sa kanilang mga pamilya, para maibawan sila sa mga kung ano man yung mga current situation nila sa life. So because when you can find your why, or when you can find your purpose, you can fulfill your dreams. And I believe that. You can always fulfill your destiny if only you believe that you can achieve your why in life. Purpose must be the source of motivation. Motivation must lead to action, and action should always be in the right direction. So thank you so much, everyone, and great morning.